His going is taken to imply that new economic bombs are about to be dropped in the lap of Europe. Bombs. That brings us to Tralee, County Kerry, the latest scene of mystery. At Horney's Hotel, where Mr. Frank Chamberlain was staying, a time bomb was exploded in the early morning near the back of the hotel. It didn't cause much damage, as you can see from these pictures. The Prime Minister's son was awakened, but otherwise unconcerned. Tom Mooney leaves San Quentin, where he has been imprisoned for 22 years.